Maria learned about her husband's affair through a very painful phone call from the other woman.
She said to me, "He doesn't love you. He wants to be with me."
Maria's husband, Herman, moved out after that call, and Maria grew very depressed.
I was distraught. I even wondered of suicide.
One day, in the middle of her crisis, Maria turned on the CBN program Vida Dura, which means hard life.
Through the program, I saw how people's lives were changed. I wondered if God could work in my life that way too.
Maria prayed with the host and received Jesus as Savior. In time, Maria was able to forgive her husband and began to pray that God would restore their marriage. Then one morning, 2 years later,
my husband came home and begged me to forgive him.
I told her, "I know that I have failed, and today I'm coming to ask you to forgive me for everything that I have done."
Maria forgave Herman, and together they started going to church. They're now learning how to trust God with their marriage and are even helping others with troubled marriages. And one thing they often recommend is that people watch CBN's Vida Dura.
I thank God because through this CBN program, my life changed. I have been transformed.